I'm in the middle of Central America, in the heart of Central America, in Costa Rica, a beautiful country with a lot of magic. I'm in a valley around 1,200 meters above sea level, walking through this magical valley with its kind of older constructions, with its creeks, with its paths surrounded by orchids, by any other flowers, by palms and by old trees, reminds me on a landscape of a Harry Potter movie or from the Lord of the Rings trilogy. This valley has its power and has its magic. And walking through this valley, I remember those movies where warriors are fighting against each other. Magicians are using the force of their intuition and of their power for a fight against good or evil. And sometimes, or even most of the times, watching those movies, you're suddenly not necessarily so sure anymore who's the good and the bad guy. Quite often it changes, and what seemed to be wrong turns out to be good. I'm teaching here a 14-day remote viewing seminar. Remote viewing is a technique, an intuitive technique, which was developed by the US intelligence community to use the power of intuition, either to find missing objects, missing people, or to spy on other people or institutions. It's a little bit similar what we just talked about from these movies. The power of intuition is being used for different purposes. And the same as before, what at the beginning might to see the good or the bad things, after some time diving in it, turns out to be the right decision. Only those who live and judge on a superficial level won't understand the true nature of life and of its power. As long you judge clearly between good and bad, between white and black, I don't think you really understood what life is about. And if I'm listening to some of my colleagues at their seminars or in congresses and lectures, they remind me more on a Catholic priest who judges about good and bad as they did it for a long time, and they didn't really learn much more than those from the institution. Life is not only about good and bad. Life has a much bigger picture, and only those who are not afraid to use their powers to go beyond normal limits, to fight sometimes for something what seems to be not necessarily at the beginning the right thing, but then turn out to be, are learning what life really is about. To learn about yourself, to confront yourself with your shadows, with your insecurity, and with life as it is, you need to go beyond these barriers, these limits society created you. Or as Napoleon said, in love and war, everything is allowed. Learn about your powers and learn about your intuition by going beyond good and bad, by crossing these limits, and become one of the adventurers who challenged him and herself, who challenged society to break apart and to become a true searcher of life. I wish you a lot of magical and inspiring moments, and I'm looking forward to my next Global Vision video